Before we begin, I've had a thought.
You don't say.
Katniss has her gold mockingjay pin. I have my hair. I'm going to get you two boys something gold.
Why is that?
A token. Show them we are a team. And they can't just... Thank you. All right. Now. Everything will be different because it's a quarter quell. The capital has spared no expense. A new training center, new tribute living quarters, and of course, a very special arena. But this year you'll be facing other victors, capital favorites, smart, cunning, skilled, and they all know one another. You two are the outsiders.
I want you guys to forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year, you're dealing with all experienced killers.
All right. What does that mean for us?
That means you're gonna have to have some allies.
Okay. I think that if we...
Look, you're not the problem.
No.
Look, you're starting at a disadvantage. Most of these people have been friends for years.
That just puts us higher on their kill list.
Do it your own way, but I know these people. You go it alone, their first move is gonna be to hunt you down. Both of you.
Katniss, come on.
How could any of us even trust each other?
It's not about trust. It's about staying alive. Cashmere and Gloss, brother and sister, District 1. They won back-to-back games, capital favorites, lots of sponsors. They will be lethal. And the other half of the career pack, Brutus and Inabaria.
It's with her teeth.
She had them filed into fangs so she could rip people's throats out.
She's committed, I'll give her that.
Wyrus and Beatty, not fighters, but brilliant. And weird, real tech-savvy. He won his games by electrocuting 6 tributes at once. The Morphlings, masters of camouflage, basically won their games by hiding until everyone else was dead. Self-medicating ever since, which I applaud, not a threat.
Finnick O'Dare, right?
Yes, he won his games at 14, youngest ever, extremely humble.
You're kidding?
Yes, I'm kidding. He's a peacock, a total preener. But he's the capital darling. They love him here. Charming, smart, and very skilled at combat, especially in water.
What about weaknesses?
One, Mags. She volunteered for Annie. Mags was his mentor and basically raised him. If he's trying to protect her in any way, it exposes him.
A guy like that has to know she's not gonna make it. I bet when it really comes down to it, he won't protect her.
Well, Katniss, I just hope when she goes quickly. She's actually a wonderful lady.
Get here, huh?
Katniss.
Hello, Finnick.
Do you want a sugar cube? I mean, it's supposed to be for the horses, but I mean, who cares about them, right? They got years to eat sugar, whereas you and I, well, if we see something sweet, we better grab it.
No, thanks. But I would love to borrow that outfit someday.
You look pretty terrifying in that getup. What happened to the pretty little girl dresses?
I outgrew them.
You certainly did. Shame about this Quell thing. Now you could have made out like a bandit in the capital. Jewels, money, anything you wanted.
Well, I don't like jewels, and I have more money than I need, so... What did you do with all your wealth, anyway?
I haven't dealt in anything as common as money in years.
Well, then how do people pay for the pleasure of your company?
With secrets. What about you, girl on fire? Any secrets worth my time?
I'm an open book. Everybody always seems to know my secrets before I know them myself.
Unfortunately, I think that's true. I'm sorry you had to cancel your wedding. I know how devastating that must be for you. good day. Peeta.
Finnick. What'd he want?
To know all my secrets.
I have to get in line.
No waving and smiling this time. I want you to look straight ahead as if the audience and this whole event are beneath you.
That should be easy.
Press this when you're ready. Good luck.
District 12.
Our favorite.
Well,
or my favorite.
Fire in the house!